Hello friends, I am here at Walt Disney World for the 50th anniversary, the most magical celebration on earth. And this weekend we decided to go a little all out on our room stay. And I am going to show you, we are staying with a few other people, a decent amount of other people, but we are staying in a 3-bedroom villa at Bay Lake Tower, Disney's Vacation Club property. So I wanna show you around because this suite is unreal. So let's get started. Here we go. First of all, can we just take a look at some of the new 50th celebration key cards they have? These are incredible. I got Mickey, obviously, because it has all of the iridescence, but I'm obsessed. All right, this is the entrance. There is a closet right off the entrance here. And then straight to the left, you already have one of the 4 full bathrooms in this place. Like, this is crazy. But then you come in here and you do have full laundry. Like, this is a full-on mudroom. I don't even know what one would do with all of this. But in case you need it, it's right here. The main living space is probably the coolest thing I've ever seen on Disney property. So you have like your living room area, big TV, and then some rooms do have theme park view. This one is like a lagoon view. Technically, you can see Epcot from here and Hollywood Studios and Disney Springs. Can you see? Probably not. There's Spaceship Earth. But like, it's 2 stories, obviously. It is massive. But then you have a full-on dining table and then a full kitchen. So incredible. The dishwasher keeps beeping at me. They even have Joffrey's 50th anniversary blend in the rooms. I'm obsessed. We're definitely getting groceries delivered here, so that's exciting. Let's start on the main floor bedroom. So this one is going to be your 1-4 if you have 2 people staying in it. So it is a king size bed, super subtle, cute Mickey decor, TVs. You can tell like they're clearly like not updated rooms, but still obviously like really nice. The second balcony already, you get a nice little view of the pool area. All right, let's go upstairs. And then this is like the 16th floor entry. So you have like another living space up here. Just a cute little love seat. And then to the left, a full-on bedroom. So this would be like a regular hotel bedroom for any other Disney resort hotel. So 2 full beds, queen beds. These are definitely full. Some cute Mickey and Minnie decor. Also another patio. Super nice. And then also another full bedroom or bathroom. Then walk on over to the third one. And it's just like, what? It's so huge. It is, there's so much space in here. But I'm obsessed. I cannot wait to like hang out here all weekend. And not only like that, but being walking distance from the parks. There it is, incredible. So that was super quick, but I just wanted to show you because I'm never gonna stay here again and it's pretty incredible. But I'm so excited for all of the 50th shenanigans. I hope to get more YouTube videos out about it because we have a lot of fun things planned and I cannot wait. But thank you guys for watching for this very quick room tour and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.